Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the class of Intermediate Financial Accounting. This is our question number 6. Question number 6 of Mukherjee book. Average due date. Chapter is average due date. Today's our topic is account current. What is account current? Why we are preparing account current? How can we prepare account current? These are the different questions which are arising in your mind. Okay, let's have some introduction. Wait a minute. Okay, let's have introduction of this topic. Whenever any person going to start a business, suppose he is a person and he is going to start a business, so he will do different transaction with other businesses or people. He will do different transactions with other business and people, but whenever he face contra transaction. Contra transactions or contra dealing with other person or business, then there is a need arise to create account current. Why we create account current? Because whenever a person do contra transaction with another person, the need arise for account current. Now the question arise, what is mean by contra transaction? What type of transactions are called contra transaction? Why we are using this word in this chapter? So contra transaction means you are doing sale and purchase simultaneously with a person. Suppose I am Saira, you are a student. Whatever it is your name, consider yourself in this example. I am doing purchases and sales with you at the same time. I have some transactions of purchases and some transactions of sale with you person. Then you become a contra person for me, or you can say I become a contra person for you. I become a contra person for you. Now I am responsible for taking some money or giving some money to you at the same time. So in this situation, the need arises to prepare a contra account. Whenever we prepare contra account according to the contract act, we have some requirement. When we are preparing account current, we are bound to create some we are bound to focus on some specific aspect. First one is let's get it focus. Okay. Principle. And the second one is interest. These are the basic two things which we have to consider. These are the basic two things which will be considered in the whole chapter. Now, principle is very clear. Principal amount, whatever amount I have required to pay or I have to take from new people is the principal amount. But interest is, what is interest? When I get failed to pay you money something in due time, and whenever you get failed to pay to provide me payment in due time, then you and me will be liable to pay some interest. जब मैं आपको टाइम पर पैसे नहीं दे पाती या आप मुझे टाइम पर पैसे नहीं दे पाती, तो हमारे ऊपर कुछ सूद लगता है, कुछ इंटरेस्ट लगता है, हमें कुछ एक्स्ट्रा पैसा देना पड़ता है एज अ पेनल्टी. दिस इज कॉल्ड इंटरेस्ट. नाउ हाउ वी विल कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट? देयर आर टू मैथड थ्रू विच वी कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट. फर्स्ट वन इज प्रोडक्ट मैथड. And the second one is interest table method. Okay, we have two method, product method and interest table method. Now before moving towards the question, you must have to clear a point. I would like to create a note for you people that this account is always prepared at the end of period. Now, what's mean by end of period? This end of period can be 31st December. This end of period can be 31st March. This end of period can be, what is in this question? 30th September. Because you are introducing this question, so much I must have to mention the ending date of this question. This is 30th March. It's depend already, I mentioned this topic in detail to you people, that the annual period will be changed from business to business. It can be January to December or whatever it is. So depending on the time period which have been decided by the business, you will must focus on the ending period. What is the ending period? And based on that ending period, you will prepare that account, and this account will prepare always at the end of the period. Now, I hope the topic is clear. So let's move towards the question. Make out an account current to be rendered by Morrigan to Srinivasan. Okay, focus on the topic on 30th September. I already mentioned you 30th September is our closing period. Focus on the topic. What are they basically saying? They are saying, I would like to introduce first of all it in Urdu, कि जब कारोबार की किसी शख्स के साथ किया जाता है तो वह इंसान सेल भी करता है और अपनी बुक में उस सेल को रिकॉर्ड भी करता है. तो मॉरिगन बुक्स जो है इन दिस चैप्टर द रेंटेड बाय मॉरिगन टू सेरिविजन, यानी मॉरिगन की बुक से सेरिविजन का अकाउंट बनेगा. मॉरिगन की बुक से वी विल प्रिपेयर जर्नल एंट्री फ्रॉम द बुक ऑफ मॉरिजन मॉरिगन फॉर सेरिविजन. सब मीन्स आई एम डूइंग सेल एंड परचेजिंग विथ सेरिविजन एंड आई विल रिकॉर्ड होल ट्रांजेक्शन फॉर सेरिविजन फॉर इन माई बुक्स. इन माई बुक्स आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग अकाउंट फॉर सेरिविजन. सो वट विल बी द हेडिंग ऑफ दिस topic. Okay, that is the heading of this topic. Prepare chapter B. Morrigan in current account with Srinivasan. Morrigan in current account with Srinivasan. Okay. For the year ended 30th September 1997. Morrigan in current account with Srinivasan for the year ended 30th September 1997. Now, I have to prepare a format. What is the format? First of all, I have to write date of transaction. Then particulars, then